So yeah, finally we got Kitkat on HTC HD2, a bit more working.